Hi everyone, welcome back to Stay Tuned, a voiceover series initiated by WeGotGuru, a music school in Bangalore that provides music lessons with a panel of 45 plus seasoned and certified tutors. I'm Anurupa, your host for this episode, and in today's segment, we are going to talk about One Direction. The British-Irish music group One Direction is known for being one of the most successful boy bands of all time. Initially comprised of Liam Payne, Zayn Malik, Niall Horan, Harry Styles, and Louis Tomlinson, One Direction put out 5 hugely successful albums, participated in 4 headlining world tours, broke streaming records, and snatched up countless awards, all while earning the devotion of millions of fans around the globe. Although One Direction has been on an indefinite hiatus for the last 5 years, they still remain relevant as solo artists, and they are still alive in the hearts of directioners everywhere. With the band's 10-year anniversary approaching, now's a great time for fans to brush up their knowledge on One Direction in preparation for a potential reunion. In December 2010, Simon Cowell's latest boy band endeavor said goodbye to the U2. The X Factor's audience had voted the 5-piece vocal group into the final 3 acts on the show's 7th season, but failed to bring in the numbers that would carry them across the finishing line. The group was determined that their elimination wouldn't mark the end of their story. "We are going to stay together," said Zayn Malik. "This isn't the last of One Direction." All 16 to 18 at that time had each arrived at the popular singing competition as solo artists earlier that year. They were hoping to make it individually, but after making it through the auditions solo, they were turned down after the boot camp. Not wanting to let them slip away, Simon Cowell called all the 5 guys back on July 23, 2010 and offered them the chance to continue as a group. The rest is quite literally history. Over 300 shows played across 4 sold-out world tours, 4 number one albums on the Billboard 200, 6 Billboard 100 top 10 hits, and 4 Video Music Awards, along with 2018 Choice Awards, 2 Saturday Night Live appearances, and billions of streams, which were not even enough considering the solo success of each member. Following up Zayn Malik's departure in 2015 and the rest of the group's official hiatus in 2016, they were all made possible by the group's fervent international fan base, characterized by its rapid devotion and accelerated rise of social media and music streaming, ultimately rivaling the fandom of any other boy band in the history. The group's debut album, Up All Night, was released in the UK and Ireland in November 2011, quickly becoming one of the fastest-selling albums in the UK that year. What Makes You Beautiful and Gotta Be You were the only 2 singles released at that point, but they were already more than enough to make the One Direction an international phenomenon. When Up All Night finally arrived in the US in March 2012, it debuted as number 1 on the Billboard 200, with over 170,000 copies in its first week being sold out. That same month, thousands of fans shrieked as One Direction rode into New York's Rockefeller Plaza on a bus, adorning the group's name for its first US television appearance on the Today Show. That's all we have for now. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Drop in a like and let us know in the comment section what you'd like us to talk about in the next episode. Do share this video as well, because sharing is caring. And also subscribe so you'll always stay tuned with us and will never miss out on any episode. See you in the next episode. Till then, stay safe and take care.